Okay, we're back from a long, tedious clay bar mission. I mean, you can still see like a little bit. We'll see about getting in there. But I mean, this thing was bad. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's kind of dull. So it just needs to be polished. And after the polish, we're gonna add some paint protection. So let's see what we can do, right? First things first, gotta prime your pad. The buffer I'm using is a Milwaukee cordless buffer. I don't know the model number, but maybe I'll do a video on it, but still playing around with it, seeing how she works out. Okay. Rub it in. Let's see, speed's going to be about 800. Medium pressure. And well, since I was at it, might as well buff the headlights. Distilled water, spraying it down. My clean microfiber towel. Here's one of the towels that came in with that clay bar kit. I'm going to fold it into, I think, 16s. So I can use this 16 times. Always check your microfiber towel to see if there's any contaminants or anything that's going to harm or possibly scratch the surface, because we don't want to apply more scratches than we need to. Okay, I'm going to set this. Where's my drying towel? Phone's going out of control. Okay, besides that, I will let you guys go since my camera stand is going crazy. Yep, gotta let you guys go. Besides that, thanks for watching, and I'll see if I can update this a little bit more.